Chersky's forces in Moscow has begun. Chersky has pulled all the remaining ultra-nationalist forces in his sector of the city back to his HQ, which means this is going to be one tough nut to crack. We're looking primarily at infantry drawn from elite Spetsnaz units, and that means heavy resistance. The good news is that we can finally get our air power involved. Once we engage, air support will cut Chersky's positions off from reinforcements, while Allied units assault from all sides. We're almost there, gentlemen.
Good shot!
You've got more enemies moving on your position! Reloading! Look out! RPG! Reloading! RPG, heads up! Reloading! Got him!
Reloading!
headed your way? Got him. Dropped him.
I'm hurt bad!
Reloading! Good shot!
LZ is clear. ETA, 10 seconds.
Battalion! This is Bravo team. The area is secure.
Confirming now with drone overflight. Good work. Chersky's defenses just took a big hit, and we're getting reports of ultra-nationalist troops surrendering all over the city. Now we just need to put the cherry on top. Stand by for evac and your next briefing.